name is Java Shego. I'm Italian Somali writer. I live in Rome and I was born in Rome. I'm in between from Rome and Mogadishu, and I wrote several novels. The last one, called La linea del colore, and it meaning the color line, is a story based on 19th century. But today I want to read for you another novel, Beyond Babylon. This one, Oltre Babilonia in Italian, and it's about a street of Rome. It's about several stories really, but I want to read a piece about a street of Rome. Rome is so beautiful. Via Tomacelli is unusual. It doesn't seem like the historic center. It doesn't seem like anything, to be frank. Wallahi, it seems like nothing. The Ferrari store window stands out like an elephant. Then a handful of bars and bookstore, a Benetton megastore. Capitalism, money, luxury. But then, at the core, you find a working class spirit made of old, tried and true communist comrades, their newspaper, their potential utopias. The comrades are relocating. They're leaving. I think a part of them will always be here, attached to this road. A profusion of red, the Ferrari, the tried and true comrades of the manifesto, the jackets with pom-pom displayed for sale. My red was different. It covered the hair of a man in a dirty chestnut boots. It had come out of a door, one of thousands of that umbilical cord mistaken for a street. A short-lived moment. A cigarette rolled during a break in a lifetime. A sick, full bird, a tired gaze, curved shoulders, lively eyes. A shoulder bag like students have. Maybe he studies. He doesn't seem like a bank clerk. He could be a singer or a DJ, a poet. Yes, poet, a roving nomad, or who knows, a bum, a lutist, a perfect idiot, someone in trouble. Myself mirrored in a man. My joy, maybe, my joy, my love, my habibi, or nothing. Maybe he's just a pilgrim. Rome is, after all, their city. My pilgrim lifts his eyes. He looks at me, smiles, goes back to his cigarette, smokes it, time's up. He goes away. He is fading. He turns, sees me, smiles again. He's so charmant, so charmant. He disappears for good, leaving an aura of red. And if love in Rome is that way, an undertone of red?